Doctrine. What is it? Why does it matter? God has always revealed doctrine through prophets. All doctrine is revealed by God. Members of The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints believe that God speaks to us, His children, today as He did in Old Testament times. Doctrine is eternal truth revealed from God. It is unchanging and applicable to all of God's children at any time in the history of the world. Doctrine is foundational to members of the church. It influences all they say and do, even how they perceive life. One core piece of doctrine is the need to be spiritually clean from the ways of the world. This requires repentance, or a turning away from offenses toward God. With repentance will come a desire to be baptized in water, as was Jesus Christ, by someone who has authority from God, followed by receiving the sacred gift of the Holy Ghost. Another doctrine of Christ teaches obedience to all of God's laws. By obedience, we demonstrate our love for God. Obedience also qualifies us for all of God's great blessings, both now, while you live on the earth, with more blessings to be claimed in the life to come. As we grow in obedience and understanding, our understanding of Christ and His doctrine will change. We come to see how much we need Him. One of the greatest blessings from God is that after revealing His doctrine through His prophets, He will speak to each of us individually, through revelation, to confirm His doctrine and help us understand His truth. God never changes. He is the same yesterday, today, and forever. To those who obey His doctrine, He grants peace and assurance to sustain their faith. Todd Christofferson, an apostle of Jesus Christ in The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, teaches that God establishes doctrine and corrects misunderstandings through His apostles and prophets who have divine authority. All are promised the privilege of knowing for themselves what doctrine is true. The promised spiritual witness is made possible through asking in faith, being humble and keeping an open mind, and submitting to the will of God through sincere prayer, earnest study of God's Word, and acting on God's commandments. Individuals are strengthened in their understanding of doctrine through the witness of the Holy Ghost. Jesus taught this when He said, "If any man will do His will, he shall know of the doctrine whether it be of God." The ancient prophet Mormon wrote that preaching the doctrine of God had a more powerful effect upon the minds of the people than anything else, including weapons of war. Our knowledge of God's doctrine is always growing, and our understanding is continually expanding. So, let's review. What is doctrine? Doctrine is eternal truth revealed from God. It is unchanging and applicable to all of God's children at any time in the history of the world. If we ask God sincerely in prayer and seek to do His will, He will tell us through the Holy Ghost that His prophets are teaching His true doctrine. God is our Heavenly Father, and He loves us. That's why He wants us to know about Him and His doctrine. That's what doctrine is, and why it matters. Now you know.